Hello, everyone. Christine Langdon here with a happy hour, which I'm titling Cocktails with Christine. I'm drinking a Jenny Lake lager, and I invite you to grab your favorite cocktail and join me for the next hour of songs. I'll do some sing-alongs. I'll do some others that are popular at the Stagecoach where I play on Sundays. If you have any requests, I have a few requests already, which I will honor. But I think I'll just get started. This is a little Johnny Cash tune. It was written by his second wife, June Carter. It's called Ring of Fire. And this one goes out to Kevin Watkins, because we used to sing this down at the Spotted Horse Ranch as a duet. So we'll get started with this. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a love of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Ooh, the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The Ring of Fire. I'm going to do another cowboy song, second one here. This one, we used to do down at the Spotted Horse too. It's one called Mamas Don't Let Your Babies Grow Up to Be Cowboys. It's a Waylon and Willie tune. And it's a sing-along. If you know it, sing along. Cowboys ain't easy to love, and they're harder. They'd rather give you a song than diamonds or gold. Lone Star belt buckles and old faded Levi's, and each night begins a new day. If you don't understand him and he don't die young, he'll probably just ride away. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. 'Cause they'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. Cowboys like smoky old pool rooms and clear mountain mornings, little warm puppies and children and girls of the night. Them that don't know him won't like him, and them that do sometimes don't know how to take him. He ain't wrong, he's just different, but his pride won't let him to do things to make you think he's right. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your baby. Yeah, they'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. Couple of cowboy songs to get you started here. I want to take a moment just to mention what this event is all about. It's a series of ongoing concerts for the Center for the Arts, and I think it's supposed to be Fridays at 5 p.m. And every Friday there'll be a different artist. Last week Ben Winship debuted with a John Prine song, and you can see that on YouTube if you missed the concert at the FaceTime site at 5. You can view it later on YouTube, so you can see Ben Winship's John Prine song on YouTube. And then I'm this week, and I understand that next week it's Ann and Pete Sibley, so that's going to be lots of fun. So stay tuned. It's our way of keeping live music alive during these hard times, and so we're gonna carry on the best we can. Okay, let's see, what have I got for you now? Oh, I'm going to do a song. I'm gonna have to recheck my tuning, but my favorite, the musician who I am most inspired by is Emmylou Harris. And this is a little song she did. Rodney Crowell wrote it, and it's about a girl from a small town who she gets really bored, and she's running off with a traveling man, and her mom's all upset about it, but the young lady just can't take it anymore. It's kind of like a story similar to mine. I grew up in a little small Mormon town, Soda Springs, Idaho, and I couldn't wait to bust out of there. But here it is, Leaving Louisiana in the Broad Daylight. Poor Mary took to running with the traveling man, left her mama crying with her head in her hands, such a sad case, so brokenhearted. She said, Mama, gotta go, I gotta get out of here, gotta get out of town, I'm tired of hanging around, gotta roll on between the ditches. It's just an ordinary story about the way things go, round and around, nobody knows, but the highway goes on forever. And that old highway goes on forever. But she never would have done it if she hadn't got drunk, she hadn't started running with the traveling man, if she hadn't started taking those crazy chances. She said, Daughter, let me tell you about the traveling kind. Everywhere they go in very, very short time, but be long gone before you know it. Yeah, he'll be long gone before you know it. She said, Never ever know. I knew I could never ever done it when it looks so right, leaving Louisiana in the broad daylight. This is down in the swamp where anything goes. It's alligator bait and the bars don't close. It's a real thing down in Louisiana. Did you ever see a Cajun when he really got mad? He really got trouble like a daughter gone bad. It gets real hard down in Louisiana. Well, the stranger better move it or he's gonna get killed. He's gonna have to get it or a shotgun. Well, it ain't no time for lengthy speeches. No, it ain't no time for lengthy speeches. She said, Never ever known it when I felt so good. Never ever knew it when I knew I could. Never ever doubted it when it looked so right. Leaving Louisiana in the broad daylight. Leaving Louisiana in the broad daylight. I said, leaving Louisiana in the broad daylight. It's just an ordinary story about the way things go. Round and around, nobody knows, but the highway goes on forever. And that old highway goes on forever. this is so fun. I'm seeing some comments come up in live time, and there's Mrs. Bennett. Mr. and Mrs. Bennett, they were my school teachers back in Soda Spring. Mrs. Bennett taught me English. And so she's watching. I'm pretty proud. Okay, I'm gonna check this. Okay, John Prine just died not too long ago, and I'm gonna do the most obvious John Prine song that Bonnie Raitt covered, and it's a sing-along. That's what I'm trying to encourage with my happy hour here, is if you know the song, sing along. We all want to participate. It's just it's a good form of social engagement. It makes us happy to sing and be involved with music. So here's a little Angel from Montgomery. I am an old woman named after my mother. My old man's another child that's grown old. If dreams were thunder and lightning was desire, this old house would have burned down a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing I can hold on to believe in this living is such a hard way to go. When I was a young girl, I had me a cowboy. He weren't much to look at, just a free rambling man. But that was a long time, and no matter how hard I tried, years just flow by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. There's flies in the kitchen, I can hear them in their buzzing, and I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How the hell can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening and have nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way. John Prine and all the other Johns in my life. I've had a few good ones. Okay, I am sipping a little. I'm sipping a little tequila. I don't dare do a whole shot, and I don't have the salt or the lime, so I have a little girly glass here, and I'm just gonna sip a little bit between songs to keep my throat warmed up and keep the coronavirus, you know, beat down a little. Alcohol can wash it right down into your stomach, and so it's a good therapeutic thing to do. Okay, let's see. What else do we have? Okay, I'm gonna do one. This is a Linda Ronstadt song that's popular out at the Stagecoach. I wish I had my guitar players here. I don't, so I'm just gonna fake it. But along with Emmylou Harris, I have to say Linda Ronstadt and Patsy Cline are probably my major influences. So here's a Linda Ronstadt song. Feeling better now that we're through. Feeling better 'cause I'm over you. I learned my lesson and left a scar. Now I see how you really are. You're no good, you're no good, you're no good. Baby, you're no good. Well, I broke a heart that was gentle and true. Broke a heart over someone like you. I'll beg his forgiveness on bended knee. I wouldn't blame him if he said to me, "You're no good, you're no good, you're no good. Baby, you're no good." I'm gonna say it. You're no good. Okay, we're gonna pick it up a little bit. I have another sing-along. I'm a coal miner's daughter. Dad, if you're watching, this is for Charles Langdon, my father. He was a geologist and an engineer. He mined coal, gold, bauxite, lead, silver, phosphate. And so I do have claim for a while. I was a coal miner's daughter. Here's a little, this is a sing-along too, 16 tons. I was born one morning, the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel, I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 coal. The straw boss said, "Well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store." I was born one morning, it was drizzling rain. Fighting and a trouble are my middle name. I was raised in a cane break by an old mama line. Can't no hot dog woman make me walk the line. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. If you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. One fist of iron, the other is steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. Have to do something about this lighting. I'm set up in my home. I live in affordable housing. It's the first affordable housing project in Jackson Hole, Mountain View Meadows. I've lived here for 25 years, and I set up in this bedroom with afternoon light, but now it's coming through the shades, and I might need to adjust. Okay, I might need to adjust a little bit because it's there, is that better? I think that's better. Okay. Oh, and another thing I meant to do, a sound check with these earphones. I want to thank Patrick Millard for helping me with the sound. It was pretty freaky. There were a lot of platforms to learn, like Dropbox, Chrome, Wii Video, the FaceTime Live. Okay, I guess this is going on YouTube afterwards, so if you want to view it afterward, it's going to be posted on YouTube. And he was very patient with me. I had a real tinny guitar sound going for a while, and I didn't have the mic set in the right place. So it's a learning curve for all of us, and we're going to get there and keep the music alive. Okay, I shouldn't do two minor ones in a row. I love minor ones. Okay, here's one. This is written by Patsy Montana. She's the first woman in country music to sell 1 million records. It's got a yodel in it. Here we go, little cowboy sweetheart. I wanna be a cowboy sweetheart. I wanna learn to rope and to ride. I wanna ride o'er the plains and the deserts, out west of the great divide. I wanna hear the coyotes howling while the moon shines down from above. I wanna be a cowboy sweetheart. That's the life I love. Adio, adio, adio. I wanna ride old paint, going on a run. I wanna feel the wind in my face, 1,000 miles from all the city lights, oh, at a cowhand's pace. I wanna pillow my head near the sleeping herd while the moon shines down from above. I wanna strum my guitar, roll a lady. That's the life I love. I did a lady, oh, did a lady, oh, did a lady, oh, did a lady, oh, did a lady. I did a lady, oh, did a lady, oh, did a lady, we the order lady. Okay, that was Cowboy Sweetheart. Okay, this is Cocktails with Christine. So I hope you have your favorite drink up. I'm having a Snake River Pale Ale and a few sips of tequila, just to keep the coronavirus down. Okay. Here's one. This is a song that Tom Petty wrote for Stevie Nicks. Called Stop Dragging My Heart Around. Baby, you come knocking on my front door. Same old line you used to use before. I said, yeah, well, what am I supposed to do? I didn't know what I was getting into. So you've had a little trouble in town. Now you're keeping some demon down. It's hard to think about what you wanted. It's hard to think about what you've lost. This doesn't have to be the big get even. This doesn't have to be anything at all. You know I really wanna be my own girl. You know I really wanna tell you goodbye. Baby, you can never look me in the eye. Yeah, you buckle with a weight. Stop dragging my, stop dragging my, stop dragging my heart around. There's people running around loose in the world. Ain't got nothing better to do. Make a meal of some bright-eyed kid. You need someone looking after you. You know I really wanna tell you goodbye. You know I really wanna be my own girl. Baby, you can never look me in the eye. Yeah, you buckle with the weight of the world. Stop dragging my, stop dragging my, stop dragging my heart. Get to a request. This is a song that is very popular at the Stagecoach Bar. It was written by, it was co-written by Tom Russell and Ian Tyson. And I actually got to sing this song at the Elko Cowboy Gathering one year. I was with Shelly and Kelly, and we were backing up this Montana songwriter, Stephanie Davis. And we were playing on a Friday night venue for a dance, and we were playing this song, and in walks Tom Russell in the middle of the song. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I have a horrible crush on Tom Russell. And I'm singing the song, and he jumps up on the stage and finishes it with the second verse. And then he gets really ticked off, and he says, "You guys are doing the Ian Tyson version," which is faster than the Tom Russell version, is more of a two-step, but I do the Ian Tyson version too, so Tom, sorry, I love you, but I'm doing Ian's version of this. So this goes out to Ernie and Lisa. Ernie and Lisa requested this one. It's a song about a Navajo rug. I might be saying too much about this, but I'm going to say it anyway. David Swift always had a funny line. He said, it's a romantic song about rug burn. So here we go with Navajo rug. Okay. Oh, you know what I'm going to do? With my sound, I think I should have a little bit more guitar. I'm just going to try it. Okay. Well, it's two eggs up on whiskey toast, home fries on the side. Wash it down with the roadhouse coffee, burns up your insides. Just a canyon, Colorado diner, and a waitress seated low. Sat in the back neath an old stuffed bear and a worn-out Navajo rug. Well, it's Jack the boss, he left at six, and it's Katie bar the door. She pulled down that Navajo rug and she spread it across the floor. Hey, he saw lightning cross the sacred mountain, saw woven turtle dove. She was lying next to him on that old Navajo rug. Ay, 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 Katie, shades of red and blue. Ay, 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 Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug and you? Katie, shades of red and blue. Well, I saw Jack about a year ago. He said the place burned to the ground. All he saved was an old bear tooth, and Katie, she's left town. Ah, but Katie, she got her souvenir to Jack's bat at the Paco plug. You should have seen her coming through the smoke, a dragon that never run. Ay, 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 Katie, shades of red and blue. Ay, 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 Katie, whatever became of a Navajo rug and you? Katie, shades of red and blue. Now every time I cross the sacred mountains and lightning breaks above, it always takes me back in time to my long lost Katie love. Ah, but everything keeps on moving and everybody's on the go. Hey, you don't find things that last anymore like an old woman Navajo. Ay, 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 Katie, shades of red and blue. Ay, 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 Katie, whatever became of a Navajo rug and you? Katie, shades of red and blue. Ay, 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 Katie, whatever became of a Navajo rug in you? Katie, shades of red and blue. Ay, ay, ay. Navajo rug for you. I have to back up. I'm just kidding. I wasn't planning on the afternoon sun here. Oops. Making a little noise here. I'm going to back up a little bit, get out of the sun, and whew, might need a drink of something cold. Okay, we're back now. This is out of the sun. Okay, I'm going to do some that are really popular out at this Stagecoach. I guess this is a Dolly Parton song. About a red-haired woman who is gonna steal my man away. Named Jolene. Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him even though you can. Your beauty is beyond compare. Flaming locks of auburn hair with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring. Your voice is soft like summer rain. I cannot compete with you, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him even though you can. Talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. And I can easily understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man, Jolene. Jolene, Jolene, please don't take him even though you can. Well, I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you and whatever you decide to do, Jolene. You can have your choice of men. I can never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him even though you can. Jolene, Jolene. Okay, John, I'm lowering my mic a little bit like you suggested. I had a lot of input for this concert helping me with sound. John Seidel gave me a suggestion. I did the Hootenanny last Monday and tried out this equipment. It's just a little interface that the Center for the Arts has provided me for. And I was doing voice of the big guitar for my Hootenanny slot last Monday. And I unplugged my guitar from the little box, you know, it feeds into the computer and makes the sound work. And I unplugged the guitar to tune, and then I forgot to plug it back in. And I was singing voice of the big guitar, which is an ode to a guitar player, but it was voice with no big guitar. So this week I've got the guitar plugged in. I'm glad I made the mistake on one song at the Hootenanny, and I'm not blowing it for my whole set here for the songs for the center. But this is a beautiful waltz. I learned it from Tish Inahosa. She writes most of her songs. This one she didn't write. It was written by somebody named Johnny West. And here goes. This time we do have the big guitar with it. Okay, here we go. I'm going to turn that big guitar up just a hair. Oops.
Roundup's the same year after year, wherever you are, and the cowboy's heart belongs to the night in the voice of the big guitar. Ringling and roping, the job doesn't care. bogeys caught in the day. Sand and sun in your eyes, sore in the saddle and thinking of you, and the night with you inside. Ippita, yayo, ippita. Dancing, the stars are romancing this wrangler from afar. Our love was born of the prairie and stars in the voice of the big guitar. Ippita, yayo, ippita.
Okay, now I'm going to honor another request. Kind of goes along with the voice of the big guitar songs about being out in nature. This one, actually, this is a song about a Wyoming cowboy down on his luck coming back to Wyoming. And it was written by Bill Staines. And Karen Zahn Anderson requested this. So here's your request, Karen. It's a little Sweet Wyoming Home.
There's a silence on the prairie that a man can't help but feel. There's a shadow growing longer now, nipping at my heels. I know that soon that old four lane runs beneath my wheels will take me home to the Sweet Wyoming home. I headed down the road last summer with a few old friends of mine. They all hit the money, Lord, I didn't make a dime. The entrance fees, they took my dough. The traveling took my time. I'm headed home to the Sweet Wyoming home. Watch the moon smiling in the sky, hum a tune, a prairie lullaby, peaceful wind, an old coyote's cry, song of home. Sweet Wyoming home. Now I've always loved the riding. There ain't nothing quite the same. And another year may bring the luck, the winning of the game. But there's a magpie on the fence rail, and he's calling out my name. He calls me home to Sweet Wyoming home. Watch the moon smiling in the sky, hum a tune, prairie lullaby, peaceful wind, an old coyote's cry, song of home, Sweet Wyoming home, my song of home.
Okay, If you've just tuned in, this is a happy hour called Cocktails with Christine. Next week, I believe, it's supposed to be Anne and Pete Sibley. We're going to have it's an ongoing series presented by the Center for the Arts Fridays at 5 p.m. to try and keep live music alive. And I do want to thank Shannon McCormick for inviting me to play. This was his idea. And also Jenny Graham for doing the press on the website for me. And of course, Patrick Millard for helping me with this sound. And he provided, came over to my house, delivered to my door in these pandemic times, a little interface to use so that I can plug in and play on this platform. So it's Cocktails for Christine. I invite you to enjoy your cocktail. We haven't got too much longer. I'm gonna see what I can fit in here because I'm running out of time. Okay, what do I want to do if I only have like a few minutes left? Something rowdy. Okay. Oops. This is a Rolling Stones tune. I'm kind of doing a little a country version of it. I do want to make sure I'm in tune for this. And I am. Like, I always am freaking about my tuning. Okay. Do. Do. I see a red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black. I see the girls walk by dressed in their summer clothes. I have to turn my head until my darkness goes. I see a line of cars and they're all painted black, with flowers and my love both never to come back. I see people turn their heads and quickly look away, like a newborn baby, it just happens every day. I look inside myself and see my heart is black. I see my red door and I want it painted black. Maybe then I'll fade away and not have to face the facts. It's not easy facing up when your world is black. No more will my green seagull turn a deeper blue. I could not foresee this thing happening to you. If I look hard enough into the setting sun, my love will laugh with me before the morning comes. Ooh. Ooh. I want to see you painted black. Black as night, black as cold. I want to see the sun blotted out from the sky. I want to see you painted black. I want to see you painted black. I want to see you painted black. A dark song. Sorry for all these shadows. I'm kind of look like, I don't know, like a ghost or something with all these shadows on my face. I wasn't planning on the afternoon lights coming through my blinds and turning me into a ghostly figure. All right. I already did one Tom Petty song, but if I could have one person to be in my band, choose one person, who would I want to play with? It might have to be Tom Petty. Okay, here we go. It's called The Waiting.
like this. Gonna feel like the night might never be again. Honey, we know better than to try and pretend. Honey, no one could have ever told me about this. I said, yeah, 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 yeah. The waiting, it's the hardest part. Every day you get one more yard. Take it on faith, you take it to the heart. The wedding is the hardest part. Well, yeah, you might have chased a couple women around. Oh, all it ever got you was down. Yeah, then there were those that made me feel good, but never as good as I feel right now. Honey, you're the only one who's ever known how make me wanna live like I wanna live now. I said, yeah, 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 yeah. The waiting, it's the hardest part. Every day you get one more yard. Take it on faith, you take it to the heart. The waiting is the hardest part. Don't let it kill you, babe. Don't let it get to you. Don't let it kill you, babe. Don't let it get to you. I'll be your bleeding heart. I'll be your crying fool. Don't let this go too far. Don't let it get to you.
For a former lover of mine and also a current lover of mine. Okay, this is closing down. I think there's time for only one more song on this hour. Cocktails with Christine, happy hour. I'm gonna finish off with a really pretty Nancy Griffith tune called Love of the Five and Dime. Talks about closing time at the bar. Who are you gonna pick? And, okay, in the spirit of Cocktails with Christine, I'm taking one last little sip of my tequila. Oh, I took the whole thing, but that's okay. I only had to get through one song. So thank you for joining me. Look next week for Pete and Ann Sibley. And also would like to mention there's the Hootenanny is another live venue that happens on Monday nights. And then the Word Hotel is also doing, Justin Smith is doing, I think he did one last Tuesday. And Tasha and Rob Seidel, Tasha Gozali and Rob Seidel will be on from the Word later night at 7:30. So grab your dinner, had cocktail hour, grab your dinner, and then tune in to the Word Facebook site at 7:30 for Tasha Gozali and Rob Seidel. Good friends of mine. Okay, here's a little Love of the Five and Dime. I might be going over a little, but we'll see. We'll go ahead and go for it anyway.
Rita was 16 years, hazel eyes and chestnut hair. She made the wall
Woolworth counters shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer and a darn good dancer, and they waltzed the aisles of the Five and Dime. Eddie played the steel guitar, and his mama cried because he played in the bars. He kept young Reed out late at night. So they married up in Abilene, lost a child in Tennessee, and still that love survived. Cause they'd sing, "Dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Cause it's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this Five and Dime." One of the boys in Eddie's band took a shine to Rita's hand. Eddie ran off with the bass man's wife. Oh, but he was back by June, singing a different tune, sporting Miss Reed back by his side. And he sang, "Dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Cause it's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this Five and Dime." Eddie traveled with a barroom band till arthritis took his hand. Now he sells insurance on the side. Rita's got a house to keep. She writes dimes for novels and loves the sweet. They dance to the radio late at night. And they sing, "Dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Cause it's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this Five and Dime. Yeah, love's on sale tonight at this Five and Dime." Cannot wait until we can dance a little closer. It's like too dangerous to dance closer right now, but these days shall pass. And in the meantime, let's all help each other out by supporting the live arts, talking to each other on the phone, staying home. Well, if you do go out to recreate, try and find some place that's not crowded. Find a place where, if you possibly can, where it's not crowded, so you're not burdening our trails. And until we can dance a little closer, this is Christine. Cocktails with Christine. I'm signing off. Look for the next installment on Friday next week from Ann and Pete Sibley. I am so happy to be in this crowd. I want to thank again Shannon McCormick, Patrick Miller, and Jenny Graham for helping me make this concert happen. I think I got everything going, the sound, the wardrobe and stuff. Next week I'll have to do a little bit better job on my lighting because the sun's shining in and distorting my face, but oh well. Okay, until next time. I'm signing off. This is Christine Langdon. Thank you so much for joining me.